Seriously?
I have some change I want to get rid of.
For the love of God, just hurry up.
Oh, okay, there's only like a couple more. Got him. Should I get Pepsi or Mountain Dew?
How is that even a choice? All you drink is Mountain Dew. Just get the freaking Mountain Dew like you always do.
No, I was so close.
Jason. Jason, the elevator's out.
I'm just surprised got us down here in the first place.
So where are the stairs?
I don't think there are any.
So at a school where you're constantly complaining about the elevators not working, you choose a day when I'm on a time crunch to come down to a basement floor with no stairway exit.
Look, this was the only floor in this building that had a vending machine.
Well, are you enjoying your drink there? No, you're not.
Why do you always act like you hate me?
Because every time I have something to do or somewhere to be, I'm always waiting up for you. You're horrible with time management, and I'm sick and tired of waiting around.
Listen, it's because my mom always said that things were when they were, an hour early, just so I could be on time.
Well, I'm not your mom. I shouldn't have to lie to you to get you to be a freaking adult.
Whoa.
You know how important this was to me, Jason.
Well, it's not your fault. I mean, you could reschedule it. It's not your fault that you were trapped.
That's not how things work in the adult world, okay? This was a competitive internship. And if I don't show up for my interview, there are 100 more qualified people right behind me to show up and take it.
Should have left me behind in the first place.
What's wrong with you? I wanted you to be there for me so when I didn't get the job, you could hold me and tell me it was okay.
You fucking dumbass.
It'll be okay. Oh!
Jason, the elevator! Come on!
You know, you were right. It really doesn't taste that good. Do you want it?
Must dream.